why are the movies important? Why should people be going to the movies?
Well, I think more specifically it's about our ability to come together as humanity in a space and have a shared experience. And, you know, Sam wrote this during lockdown at a time when he genuinely, well, the world generally thought, and because this is pre-vaccines and stuff, so there was this genuine concern that what if we can never do this again, in a sense? When will this pass? So, yeah, I think it's more about, it's about that sort of shared experience and what keeps, what brings people together and what keeps them isolated, even if they are together in a group, what allows intimacy to develop, you know, different types of intimacy. It's really interesting. I was in my 40s before I realized what intimacy actually was. Isn't that odd? I always kind of assumed it's such a thorny word, in a sense. I always assumed that intimacy was something, was always attached maybe to something salacious, that it was always, you know, physical or, you know, sexual. Can I say that on TV? Sexual?
We're a theater. Okay.
I know. But it's like, and it was, I was in my 40s and I was doing a play about intimacy, and it sort of occurred to me that actually it's just about connection, isn't it? Proximity and connection. And in all the different sort of facets of that. I know it sounds like I'm really, like, slow, because, like, oh, you're in your 40s, but it's just something, do you know what I mean? Just the idea of intimacy. Am I the only one? I'm the only one. Oh, my God. Ooh, well, I'm the mum of the guy who likes the girl, basically. And he kind of, he has this relationship with the lady, played by Olivia Colman. And yeah, and I'm also about, you know, I'm sort of saying goodbye to him as well, in many ways, saying goodbye to him in terms of intimacy, our intimacy as a mother and son. And yeah, and he's about to go off into the world and study and just leave the nest.
Can you talk about Sam and what makes him such a very special storyteller?
Because he's authentic. He's authentic. He wrote that from his heart. He wrote that from, you know, some personal experiences. He just works all the time. He works to create art so all of us can come together and connect and grow as human beings. He's just a dedicated artist. He's amazing.
And can you talk about the period that the film is set in and why it seems in so many ways to speak to us today so powerfully?
Oh, yeah. 1981, I think, is when it was set. And I mean, I remember 81. The music and, gosh, everything. I mean, I wouldn't be able to say, you know, how audiences will relate to that. I mean, obviously the younger ones won't at all. It'll seem like a period piece to them. Do you know what I mean? But for me, that was like, I remember that. Olivia Colman. Anyway.